Well, Cracksman's a stallion that's, he seems to be putting in a lot of speed. I believe he's a CC. What his progeny are looking the part. And I was very happy with my filly, out of Shadow Dancing. He is producing horses with a lot of speed rather than just stairs. And we're very happy that he can give you a bit more speed into the mile and a half mares. She had a very nice walk. She's got a nice temperament and just enough nervousness about the temperament to make her a racehorse.